I would never dream of courting Penelope Featherington. Not in your wildest fantasies.
Of course you would never court me. I am the laughingstock of the town, even when I change my entire wardrobe. It just never occurred to me that you of all people could be so cruel. Friends.
She is, very good acquaintance of families, of course.
If I secure a proposal, it will be because of you.
Are you right? Never better.
I've not been able to sleep. Not been able to eat. I can barely speak these days. My entire thoughts consumed by...
What?
By our kiss. By you.
Do you believe the best foundation for love is friendship?
It is rare, but you must follow your heart.
There is a question I have been needing to ask you. Do you mind if I interrupt?
Oh,
it should only take a moment. Pen, you cannot marry him. You hardly know him.
I know him well enough.
Oh, I hear he is leaving. For 3 years.
I know that already, Colin.
I said I would help you find a husband, but I cannot stand by and watch you make a mistake.
The only mistake was me ever asking for your help in the first place.
Did Lord Devlin propose?
What business is that of yours?
I need to know, did he propose?
When I asked for your help in finding a husband, I did not realize that also meant you might try to deny me one as well.
It is my business, because I care about you. You cannot marry that man. He will leave you, and he is too particular, and he is just not right for you, Pen.
He did not propose. In fact, he rejected me because of you. Because the scene you caused led him to believe you had feelings for me.
What if I did have feelings for you? Feelings like a total inability to stop thinking about you. About that kiss. Feelings like dreaming of you when I'm asleep, and in fact preferring sleep because that is where I might find you. A feeling that is like torture. But one which I cannot, will not, do not want to give up. It is everything I have wanted to say to you for weeks.
Call me a friend.
Yes, maybe.
I'd very much like to be more than friends. So much more.
For God's sake, Penelope Featherington, are you going to marry me or not?